Pupillary dilation pathway. In contrast to the pupillary constriction pathway, which is parasympathetic, this pathway is controlled by the sympathetic nervous system. The first order neuron is found in the central nervous system. The second and third order neurons are found in the peripheral nervous system. First order neurons originate in the posterolateral hypothalamus and descend uncrossed in the dorsolateral brainstem and intermediolateral cell column of the spinal cord to the upper thoracic cord, also called the ciliospinal region of Budge. This center is found in the intermediolateral cell column of C8, T1, and T2. The second order neuron originates in the ciliospinal region of Budge. These are the preganglionic fibers, and they go through the inferior and middle cervical ganglions to synapse in the superior cervical ganglion. Postganglionic neurons from the superior cervical ganglion give rise to third order neurons. They enter the skull by ascending along the sympathetic plexus and circumnavigating the internal carotid artery. Around the ophthalmic artery, the fibers join the sympathetic plexus. Then they travel to the nasociliary nerve, a branch of the trigeminal nerve's ophthalmic division, and pass through the ciliary ganglion. They do not synapse in the ciliary ganglion and travel through the long ciliary nerves to the dilator pupillae. If you find this video helpful, please hit the subscribe and bell buttons. And don't forget to like and share this video. Thanks.